and it was happening at this end only.
So there was the umpire. Manoj was facing us.
Okay. Manoj was facing us. Okay. And so the umpire had to come between, and Gambhir wanted to get even with him.
No, I don't think so. This game is, people coming in between or something like that, they're doing their job, but it never happens. Somebody needs to get, it's okay. It never happens.
But is there any possibility as a coach you will go and talk to him what exactly
happened? After the game, definitely. After the game, definitely.
So game finished, fourth day, you're talking about, fourth day, not?
No, today only. Okay. We'll have a chat, we'll try and figure it out what actually happened. And not only, I'll speak to him, I'll speak to the people who are around. You know, sometimes you want to get a story from someone else. Mm-hmm. And I'll have a chat with the umpires as well to know what's going on. And they'll definitely, they are very senior umpires. I've played a lot of cricket with them, Nandan and, Srinath, Bangalore or Chennai. So I'll definitely have a chat with them. I think they handle it brilliantly.
It must be surprising for you, because most of the players play together since young age, and suddenly they behave like
I just mentioned, both the captains are trying to do something. It was a very, if you look at the game where the game is poised right now, where he came into the bat, I think you're trying to put extra pressure. There were a lot of fielders around him, and that's what happens. And I think when you have fielders around you, you always have a bit of a chit chat. It's nothing new as far as the
captain plays with passion, but when the umpires tried to intervene, Gambhir wasn't happy with that.
No, that's the way you're reading it. That's the way you're reading it. I don't think so. It was the case. Both of us were at the same distance, like I said. I didn't read that way. If umpire is not happy, he'd let us know, he'll let the captain know. But the way they were there, the umpires, I think, credit to them, they handled it beautifully. They were smiling all along, and it looked fine.
There was a moment when this last batsman came up to Aamir Ghani.
Aamir Ghani?
I think Manan also had some word, and I think Umar had
to. You will have word all the time. And you have microphones on. It's India South Africa game on. People walk from there. A lot of people will walk till they'll drop them to the pitch. People will talk. I don't know what's your reading about the game, but I feel that when you have this kind of situation, people will try and put a little bit of a pressure, and people will try and try and upset a batsman with staying in the limits, and that's what happens. And if they cross the limit, umpires are there to let you know whether you have crossed the limit or not.